Hey guys, today will be about this one. Today will be how to do the acoustic guitar with R. David Part 3. Today will be what it sounds before I mute. Wait, without sound, the music. Again, I will say the music repeat. Look a repeat. Yeah. Get ready. The tune. Look after. Again, let's speed tune. Yeah, that's the one. And here, let's tune Spanish. Let's go to 12 frets. Taking low. I have to tune. Let's be a drum like that. I say to fib contact. But that also will be, oh no, no. We're talking about acoustic guitar. The tune is okay. So here, it should be only time who are you. But also more, let's put volume. Let's strum soft. I should be only here. But remember here, let's put strum slow. Normal strum. But hard. Extreme. Okay, this is also strum. How do you do here? And high tune. Look at high tune. Very hard strum. So before why tell us acoustic guitar? Before we're going to be here, let's do first string. Hard, very hard. Get ready. Very hard strum. Let's see if it's like to tune there to do frets. Back to 12 frets. Again. Yeah, that's also tune. But also to be high tune at the last part. Wait, very high. So before or after, that will be tuned like that. I have my tune. So before, but it should be wait for a while again. So the iPad, I can be tuned to use that one. To record like that. No. I'm not there in YouTube. I am there in, yeah, GarageBand. But they keep automatic. So listen here. This is called B to tune. But I have only to record. We're going to example. we have sampler in my iPad. Can see the iPad? Yeah, that's iPad mini. Ready to record. So here will be about chance to record. Get ready to tune. Tune with 11 frets. Yeah. But now 12 frets. Yeah, that's the one. With 12 frets. So here, we're about to hear my record. This will be my record is here! About of acoustic guitar with Ari David. Okay. So I stopped the music, look. To my sampler. Like also to be recorded. Recording are you. This will be like that. Yeah, okay. So today, another one. The iPad also in GarageBand. I should be on it time. Okay, jeez, boy.